Welcome back to John Boy and Jake TV. We're watching episode 3 of Take Me Out, the U.S. version. We saw your suggestions. We read the comments. I think what we like the most is we're going to do two off. So we're going to do 3 and 4. Then we'll go to something else. And then we'll come back to 5 and 6.
Reminded.
Then we'll do something else. And we'll come back to 7 and 8.
It'll be a nice, like, we decided the reaction we wanted is like, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Jenny. Okay, here we go.
Tell me.
Bring on your shitty jokes, George.
Not even jokes.
Yeah, they're bad.
Not even jokes, really.
Has that always been the intro music?
Ladies and gentlemen, love is in the air. Here he is, the master of matchmaking, George Lopez.
I'm really excited for the Greek couple. Remember them?
Yeah, the lovebirds.
Panos and Courtney, I believe, something like that.
It was Panos and Thanos.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Take Me Out.
Good spin.
Yeah,
good
it was a decent spin.
Single guys and single girls and turn them into couples. I got 30 of the most desirable girls in America. And
creep.
Looking for love. Step on the gas and exceed the love limit. Bring on the girls.
Someone said in the comments that they think this show was sponsored by some major music label and it was just a way to get all their songs on national TV.
Well,
if all the songs come from the same label, yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, it's interesting because I was just going to say, like, did they pay a ton for this song?
They can't.
Because, dude, this song was huge.
But they play all popular radio hits. So, like, their budget couldn't have been that much. So I think it was.
But it's also on Fox, man. You know?
Like, yeah, but
that's
these shows
the chicken
are,
and the egg. I don't
these
know.
Shows are supposed to be low budget.
He's not the most beautiful girl.
Right, but I think this was a big budget,
world.
Man.
I mean, that's why it failed. Hey, I mean, we can't afford that.
I think they tried to spin this off of, like, The Bachelor and Bachelorette.
Tonight,
I think they got money.
Don't worry. You'll keep coming back until I find you your man.
Or the show gets canceled after 8 episodes.
Yeah.
Ooh, Zaza, not putting out the best Zaza.
This will be a very lucky podium.
Yes, it is.
Girls have been picked from this spot, not from that spot. No
Ooh.
Offense.
Wow, Jesus,
Anna.
George. What are you looking for in a man?
I am looking for a man with a really great sense of humor. I am sarcastic and witty.
Okay.
I need someone to enjoy life.
Okay, now,
wrong place. All the guys on this show have been humorless.
Jenny!
A little too sexy for a family show. I don't
but
know
I think
if I should
they
go
know.
There.
Vanessa.
Are you guys ready for this?
Looking kind of evil.
I wear Ninja Turtle footy pajamas to bed.
Oh, wow. I'm burning with sexual stuff.
Is it sexy?
It's a good question because she's like, "This is." I don't know if I can say
Please
this. It's so sexual.
Just tell me it's sexy.
What do you wear to bed?
America's
Honestly,
sweetheart.
It's usually just what I'm wearing that day. People are like, "Do you wake up looking this fabulous?" If I go to sleep looking this fabulous.
Have you tried to look her up yet? I feel like that's normally an instant move by you.
It's
Each
Mindy.
Girl has a light in front of them.
Yeah, it's like Nicolenda Mindy.
If the girls like what they see, they keep their light on.
Mindy.
If they don't like what they see, they turn their light off.
She's
so
been nude in things.
On,
She's like an actress. Her IMDb's crazy sad, but also good for her.
Our first hot guy is about to come down.
Oh, the first hot guy. Here we go.
It's probably so easy to find, and I can't do it.
Yeah, dude.
All I got is Mindy.
Let the chicken
I'll find her.
See the noodles.
That's
the chicken to the noodles. What is that?
It's chicken noodle soup thing, I guess.
What is this song?
It's your favorite band.
Our girl Jenny on the main page for IMDb. IMDb.
Huge. Dude, even to play songs like this, doesn't that cost money?
That's what I'm saying. Every time they intro a guy, it's a song. That's what I was saying.
But that's... Okay.
So I think it's all the same record label.
So maybe
label.
They have a deal with that record label. Yeah, I could see that. But still, I think it's big money, man. It's a Queen song.
And I am looking for somebody to love.
From Hawaii, huh?
Hawaii.
I think he's going to have a good ratio.
Do you think he surfs?
The only thing bad so far is the vest.
Four gone.
Yeah, I was going to say five. Wow.
Whoa.
Whoa. Who's the big?
Is that Jenny?
No.
I thought it was for a second.
Let me find out. Diana?
Diana.
Come on. Everybody was in.
Hates Hawaii.
Somebody to love, and then pew. What happened?
Honestly, you're adorable. I am the worst singer in the world, and I am so intimidated by people who can sing. I'm terrible.
Well, that's
I love
my job.
It.
I'm here to sing you to sleep.
I know, but...
That would suck.
Okay,
turn
so
it back on.
You're intimidated by guys who can sing, so you I guess you've never been to a concert.
That doesn't add up, George. You don't go to concerts to date
really
the good person.
And your voice, I'd
it's
love
not
you to
good.
Sing me a lullaby.
I want some of your brown sugar.
Oh, I'm over
this
him.
This guy sings.
Yeah, I mean, you can't do that.
This guy sings.
Why did you leave your light on?
He's from Hawaii. I thought maybe if he could show me to surf and I could show you how to hula.
I found her on Twitter.
Okay.
217,000
after round two,
conservative
ladies,
activist.
If you're yeah. turned off, turn off.
It's up.
I Heart Mindy on Instagram.
I've traveled the world doing charity work, and I've met a lot of amazing people along the way, but what's really led me there
oh,
is
no.
She's a redhead now.
Music. I'm the lead singer of a band called Light Sleeper, and over the last 12 years, I've definitely
that
lived that rock and roll me. Lifestyle.
They just showed him with girls in the room.
You know, he's a really talented singer, and honestly, groupies follow him everywhere, and whoever ends up with him is going to have a
His friend just did him dirty using the word groupies.
There's a lot of groupies. It's just something that comes to the territory. At the end of the day, I'm just a guy that likes to go to the beach.
What is that hat-hair combo?
It's awful,
I'm very blessed.
Man.
I have great friends, great family, but I'm missing that one woman to ride the wave of life with.
That hat-hair combo is like the guy from Not Another Teen Movie that's obsessed with Janie, but she doesn't like him.
I think I know where the problem is, but let me go and find out for sure.
Good one, George.
Vanessa,
what's
there was one word that made you turn your light off, and that word was what?
Groupies. I can't do it. You know, I want to be your groupie. I don't need groupies.
You would be, baby. You would have been.
Oh, shut up, dude.
So wait a minute. Groupie is
let her
just
speak,
a fan
you know?
Of the band.
A fan of the band.
A fan with benefits.
No.
George was just saying earlier that he only goes to concerts to hook up with the lead singer, basically. He's a groupie.
Kelly, when you saw the music, you had your hands up.
Yeah.
She used the word intimidated, so he was playing off that before.
We can rock out together.
So, like, you don't go to concerts because you're intimidated.
But she doesn't want to date someone she's intimidated
by. Right. He was playing on that, though.
I understand what he was doing. Just telling him it was bad.
That's been bad.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Leslie. Or maybe Jesus. God knew what he was doing with you, because you are a hot piece of white meat.
What's her name? Okay. We like her, but she's involved with everything now.
She is getting over-involved.
I'm in trouble.
She, like, loves every guy.
Guitar's on the stage, yeah.
Hey, he's going to sing a song.
I'm in his tune. Ladies, you have a front row seat to your very own concert. If you're not turned on... Turn
you think he's going to sing an original? Or like a
Danny.
Jason Mraz cover?
Oh, cover.
Ooh.
Hello, ladies. Beautiful ladies. My heart is racing with anticipation. Cause I know that one of you is going to be my.
Did he write this for the show?
Yeah.
It's a bad feeling. Oh, no.
It's kind of like interrupting the music, which is pretty funny. I mean, he played a pretty good game.
Was he lip syncing that? Top of the charts.
Top of the charts.
11 girls are still in. Let's find out what some of the ladies thought. Jenny, you have been hard to please.
I have.
And you're all in right now.
Yep.
Yes.
you like not a lot of words.
You like Danny? You're ready to go.
He's so dreamy.
No, Jenny. Him?
He just shot her.
But then there's competition.
Oh, my God. I'm like buttermelt in a hot pan over here. You are smoking. Guitar, singing. Oh, my God. I'm in heaven.
Okay.
Leslie.
This is going to be tough. Now, it's over to you.
I'm shook.
You have to narrow 11 girls down to just two. Just two. Will there be tears or cheers for our rock star? Find out when we come back on Take Me Out. Ladies, what's your idea of the perfect guy?
So I think he's going to choose Jenny. I don't think he's going to choose Leslie.
I've got Jenny in the final two. But I think he's not going to pick her.
Wow.
Yeah.
He shot her with his arrow, though.
I know.
Welcome back, everybody, to Take Me Out. Danny started out trying to win the hearts of my 30 girls. 11
wish
are
he wore that dumb hat.
To hit on my hunk from Hawaii. Now,
I mean, we haven't heard from a lot of them, so
no.
They're control. It seems the like.
Power
just stop.
Stop doing that power thing. You know, I'm sure they interviewed.
I was telling you to stop because you're saying they're building it up for Jenny.
They're building up for Jenny and Leslie.
Your favorite two with their lights on. Okay, Danny.
I'm sure they let every girl talk, and then when they edit it, they just show the important ones to the storyline, and we haven't heard anyone else.
Yeah.
Does Jamie stay?
Kasha's out. You got to narrow it down to two, Danny.
Sookie, Sookie now.
She is so much
fun. If I could hug you, I would hug you.
Oh, she is so much
fun. Yeah, you're right.
I'm sorry. Sookie. You still got three more. Aaron is out.
I'm not in love with this part.
She's too tall for me.
Oh, Leslie's gone.
Yeah.
Jenny's still in.
One more, Danny. One more.
Other tall girl.
So, Jenny.
Jamie's out.
Well, so it comes down to two. Jenny, he has to ask his power
so who
question.
Is the other girl?
Kelly B. And you
Kelly
have
B.
Sana there. What did you like
wait,
about
wait,
those
he, two? He did
Jenny.
Get Jenny.
You know what? I just like that they're completely polar opposites.
Build that
of each
shit up, O'Brien.
From what my last
when did
experience
he
was with the woman.
Put her light out.
Don't worry about it.
Well,
she put her own light out.
Okay.
She's
that's
a power
such a
play.
Jenny move.
That's so Jenny.
She got the camera timer then ditched.
Make it a good one.
Okay, I like to sing My Lady to Sleep. Now, if there was a song that you would sing me to sleep with, what would it be?
The song would be I'll Always Love You.
Oh.
We'll make beautiful music and beautiful babies.
Powerful answer.
Kids.
Now everyone at home, if you're wondering why me and Jimmy were so
I don't want to miss a thing by Aerosmith.
Taken aback
I don't
by
miss
this. Just imagine you're going to bed, you've had a long day. And
will it be Sana, Danny go
will
turn one off.
And shut
take one
up. That would suck.
Yeah.
Cause I don't.
Oh. Oh. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Fake
don't
out.
Do it.
Fake
don't
out. He's going to sprint.
No.
No. Oh, wow.
For Danny and Sana.
Who's Sana even?
I'm so over her.
Congratulations. Why did you pick Sana?
I wanted to experience something completely different, and she seemed like she was just ready for a new experience, and so am I, and I'm ready to rock.
All right.
Now.
Wow.
You the producing and editing stuff is interesting.
You are going
I don't know who this girl is.
Because we haven't heard from Sana the whole show.
To fall in love.
Yeah. The whole series?
Still haven't.
Still haven't.
Someone commented that the Take Me Out Resort is in Temecula, California.
Right.
Not Spain.
Right. The European show, it was in Spain.
Mm. Not interested in them at all. Show me Panos and Courtney.
I was just like, keep going.
I'm really what? Looking forward to this date with Sana. I'm looking for a good experience to get to know
what
her
did
better.
She say?
And,
keep
knows,
singing.
Maybe I'll win her over again with the song.
We'll find out how their date goes next week.
Yeah.
Speaking of hot dates, last week, Jesse and Deborah headed off to their date at the Take Me Out Resort.
The Cowboy.
Was it hot or not? Let's find out. Cowboy Jesse bucked and bronked his way into Deborah's heart and chose her to join him for a date.
Deborah had
paradise.
The big smile.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're going
to really
get a good date here.
Jesse.
I think he's going
to
be a proper
go for the
Southern country
his
boy.
Whole thing was he's a gentleman.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
You just sitting there waiting for me in front of the camera?
She's hot.
Yeah.
Wow. Ooh, tractor. Amazing. I'm a city girl. I don't have like a backyard. My backyard is the mall. Literally. Even though I'm laughing at how many things are different between the two of us, we still actually have chemistry and get along really well.
Mm.
What do we have here?
Flowers.
Oh, what a romantic little picnic setup. Woohoo!
This totally exceeded my expectations. Going into this,
no one
really
said anything of substance yet.
I got the girl I wanted, and I had an awesome date. Couldn't be any better.
I'm having a blast today.
You're having a blast.
What do we got here? Flowers?
To eat in a while.
Kebab?
Jesse actually gave me a newfound appreciation for cowboys, so I'm glad I kept my light on.
Just to a California girl.
They didn't give us any insight to what they talked about.
Kiss, Jim.
That was so weird.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what he's talking about.
That was the most surface level shit.
Yeah.
And now we need another
take me
lady
out
in my lineup of lovelies. Please welcome the gorgeous Marissa, a pastry chef from Chicago.
Hey. A pastry chef.
Hey, Marissa. George with a weird
ladies,
face.
Yeah, real creepy hold on the smile there.
To unleash himself. Remember to check out his music.
Oh, dude.
Because he chose
I forgot to tell you.
You.
I got a DM from someone who's a big fan of us watching this.
Yeah.
Single man.
She said
she
choked while watching it. She had to go to the ER.
Why?
She's laughing and she choked on some food.
What? That's terrible.
Yeah.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she is.
The
give
ER?
A Laura.
Ben Wyatt, huh?
True story.
Have at it.
Jeez.
Hello, ladies. I'm Justice, and I'm from Corona, California.
So be careful at home. Sorry, Laura.
Don't eat snacks.
If he's not out of sight,
this guy.
Turn out your light.
This guy's so scared of Zaza. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah. I think Jenny was first out, if I saw that right.
You're lost.
20 girls
no.
Are still
no, listen, this guy.
I can confirm you.
This is
not.
No, this is where this guy is.
Is Justice your type of guy?
No, actually, yeah, I mean, yeah.
I kind of like Zaza.
You just reminded me of someone.
That Zaza looks hot as shit.
I had a really bad experience with that. Every time if I look at you, I'll remember that person.
I don't remember her accent Justice being this thick.
Ah. Accent might have got turned up.
He's a doll, isn't he, Mindy?
Maybe too much so, but yeah, I'm a little worried about the prancing, but I'm the last person to fault someone for enthusiastic dancing, so I'm gonna get
what's up
shot
with her neck chin
don't do
thing
it don't okay do it it's okay mean I think I don't okay I think hey it, I think we get too mean yeah if we start
okay
that combo
an interesting combination here. I'm a little
bit such a straight racist
Justice, but tell me
I think her whole thing has been like
he
I'm a biker
rocker,
biker chick
be sweet and sassy, so I have the best of both worlds for him.
You
like
can,
if this dude knows, who, oh my God, the new girl might be perfect.
Chef. Yeah, him and the pastry chef.
Him and the pastry
perfect
chef seems perfect.
They might already be dating.
Oh shit!
Turn on.
We know.
Oh, Jim, a curveball.
About as active as they come. I enjoy motorcycling, and I'm really into rock climbing. It gives
I'm
me
out
a rush.
Rock climbing's exhausting. Good
my
job.
My other love is computers. I'm yep a total whiz with electronics, and I'm working on a career
that's so
in information
tough
technology. Yeah. 2 years ago, my grandpa passed away.
This guy likes computers? Fuck it.
All alone.
Grandpa
so
passed.
I hopped on my
can't hit the button.
That'll 1, happen.
1,800 miles across the country and moved in with grandma.
Hi, grandma.
Justice has been a lifesaver since he came to live with me. He takes care of the yard. He takes care of the pool. Nothing
oh, awesome GoPro shot on the grass getting cut.
Loves his heritage.
Hey, Grandma, look at me!
My family heritage is
holy smokes,
okay
dude.
So, every show they need someone to not advance.
What is...
Why is it still going? Why is it still going? See, that's what I'm saying.
This
that
was,
went on for a while.
What? The pastry chef's still
why
in.
Why is your light off?
I just can't get on board with the kilt, but... Good luck.
Dude,
Wendy, come on, what's the deal?
I don't want to hear when a lot of those I understood, Jake, but
yeah
when he said, you know, I'm really good with computers and I'm working IT or whatever, for them to be like, you're good at computers, out. Like,
I get it. I get it. You're like, there's like a tech geek stereotype that he's putting out.
That's brutal.
And I'm kind of not into that.
You like dress up. He's got a kilt on. You know they don't wear anything under the kilt.
I mean, he loves his grandma, so I don't want to give her a heart attack.
Crowd erupts.
Katie Ann, you're in. I like your vibe. I like, you know, I wouldn't necessarily say you two, but I kind of like
it. What are you doing, George?
Yeah, me too. You're cute.
Why wouldn't he say those
two?
He just wouldn't see it,
you know,
normally, dude.
A man that can put a kill down.
Him and Marissa are dating.
I mean, they're.
I think him and Marissa were dating before the show.
Or they're brother and sister.
And dating.
We missed something. Probably something.
Nah,
three
not
girls
good.
Are still hoping to serve time with you, but how many? We'll be trying to escape after round three. We'll be right back on Take Me Out.
So, I mean, they just did a five-minute-long video on him until people tapped out. What are they going to do now? Dude, watch this. This next video is going to be... He plays, like, Dungeons & Dragons, or he does, like, VORP or whatever.
Three girls with
maybe he's into kinky
LARP.
Shit.
LARP.
Live-action role-play. Get a date.
Everyone's out. Sheena, right, you're not into him. That light. It's a promise.
Yeah, what could they drop that they didn't already drop?
California is the entertainment capital of the world. And as soon as I moved here, I landed a job in the movie business. I work at a movie theater as a projectionist.
Instant.
No,
I mean,
no,
as a projectionist, ain't that bad. Like, it's not like he's like fucking popcorn. Yeah.
He was
like,
dead
why
at the
did
start.
You turn your light off? What is this?
I just have this thing about guys in the industry. I just think they're a little bit cocky and.
Wait a minute. He's not in the industry. He works at the movies, not in them.
He still works behind the scenes.
Why, he could be doing that literally in any town in America.
It's them.
Come whatever, on, that guy, they had a lot going on, obviously. I don't think the projectionist should have done him in like that. His own sister turned the light on? It's fucked. I love this part.
It's,
this is great. Zaza looks great, dude. Holy smokes.
Damn. Yeah.
Seriously.
I mean, that's why.
And they can't get over that, but they get over that I'm living with my grandma. Who does that?
I mean, okay. Again, it's how the story was told. So you're a geek who lives with your grandma, and you run the projections? I don't know.
Entrepreneur Dave,
who care about this?
Chose Kristen to go on a first
I kind
date
of do.
At the Take Me Out Resort.
Just show me.
They had a weird
dynamic. Excited to see what wonderful things come from today's
I hope
date
we get some actual nice insight into nice their date.
I'm hoping on the date that we actually get to know each other a little bit, and then a kiss at the end would be nice. I think I could land that.
Good goals. Remember the stomp dude who was like, I hope I fuck her.
Yeah.
I hope she gets drunk enough
not
to fuck
really
me.
My thing, but it was a good experience.
I think that's what made the girl choke.
We laughed. Nobody felt uncomfortable, so that's pretty cool.
Boxing match. Oh.
Let me tell you something.
Is he Kristen swimming in cargo shorts?
Is real nice to look at.
Okay, creep.
That's French for you really are digging me.
Wow. Dave's personality is kind of quirky, I'm not going to lie. So I think if you don't really kind of get to know him a little bit, you might be a little like, is he being rude?
I would say
you don't know
dude,
him.
There's a big difference between cuddling and spooning sometimes. Yeah. Mr. Peters would describe this date as magically delicious 8.5. That's pretty
is
good.
Is he
for a
Mr.
Like
Peters?
I think
don't
so.
Know if there was really that chemistry, that, you know, sexual tension. So I don't see us continuing dating.
Okay. Mm. Thank you.
Some insight,
so
I guess, a little more. How about her saying, like you said, like, if you don't know him, like, you don't know him.
If you don't know him, you'd think he's kind of awful. Well, this is your first date.
You don't know him. You think he's awful?
Yeah.
Turns out.
Just for you. Let the peach see the cobbler. Single man, reveal yourself.
Every time I'm having fun, George drops one of those shitty things.
I need to know if it was his idea or a writer producer's. Because that's a miss. Okay.
Is this like a Jersey Shore vibe for him? Jenny might be really into this dude.
I don't think it's Jersey Shore.
Dude, I think Jenny likes what she sees
Jersey
here.
Shore wouldn't come out to this.
Well, I'll tell you what, my life
the song
is
didn't match his physical looks.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you, sir.
Go
Thank
for
you.
It, my man. Good luck.
My name is Mikey. I'm from Middletown, New York.
Yeah. See, you just read East Coast all over.
Yeah, he's Northeast. Ladies, he's got a big schnoz. Smitten, I mean, it's kind of what I'm putting out.
You should be hitting.
A little skinnier.
Jenny's in.
23
wasn't bad. Wasn't bad. Wow.
You're doing great.
Good for the pastry chef. Doesn't
Diana.
Like it.
I love that you're from New York because I'm from New York.
Huge.
But I'm a dancer and that wasn't dancing.
This girl,
I'm
man,
willing
she's
to learn.
Tough.
Angela?
Doesn't like singing or dancing.
Yeah, she's not into the arts.
A gorgeous white smile.
Who's her?
Which means he has good hygiene and he takes care of himself.
Angela.
So I like that.
No, okay. He actually just drinks paint, Angela.
I said this earlier, but one of Jess's.
Do you like what you see?
Okay.
Are you Spanish?
I can be.
Oh.
No, I can.
That's a weird question.
No, you can't.
Wait a minute.
No, you can't.
Wait a minute. There's enough
That's
of
a
us
weird question.
To turn
yeah.
to us.
Do you like what you see? Are you Spanish?
Latin? Zaza.
Not
Zaza.
Zaza, not Spanish.
One of my girlfriend's friends in front of me said, oh, yeah, I'm dating this guy, and he's got a dog, so he's responsible. No!
Yeah, no.
People love to put me in a box from the hair gel in my hair.
See, you try to put him in a box.
The way I dance.
This is what the box I put him in. That's exactly...
Hot chocolate.
It's exactly the box
yes,
I put him in, bro.
But there's more to me.
I nailed
There's
it.
More to
I love
him.
To laugh, and I love to live this life to the fullest.
What's going on? Hey.
I mean, I got one look at the way this dude walked and
when I was
made
18,
himself look,
I
and I knew exactly where he was.
In my life, my
he
mother,
lost his mother, so.
By the age of 24, I was managing a radiology department.
Manages
and so
a radiology
I every
department.
Day in the fight against Parkinson's disease.
They touched repeatedly.
My mom was amazing, and I'd love to have what my parents had. I recently moved out on my own, and I don't know how to cook. Oh,
so why did you make it part of your video?
As much fun as I have on my own, I want to find the one and fall in love. If we can just laugh for the rest of our
Why
lives.
Why would you get 5 minutes Perfection. To show yourself yeah. off and you're like,
I'll tell you what I can't do.
Here's something I can't do.
Sonia, what put you off?
You're a radiologist and you go tanning. Isn't that an oxymoron?
Oh.
Wow.
Mindy, you kept your light on.
He doesn't get to
I'm
say anything.
Coaster, and he wouldn't Mindy. Be my first speedo. He
Take her away.
Be my
Take her away.
Speedo, but I'm kind of worried about the not cooking thing because Lord knows.
Oh, starving, yeah.
I'm kind of worried. I'm
oh,
like,
now Jimmy's in.
Wait, you...
Oh, love her.
Cassie,
be in love.
Your light is on.
I think he dresses nice. He has a nice polo shirt on and jeans. And
some baggy pants.
Jeans got a little extra
like
material.
Bell bottoms.
Yeah.
I look expensive, and he looks like he could take care of me.
Okay.
Cassie, you just want screen time, and we all know it. There's no way Cassie's into him.
I mean, can he make it through the second video? Are we going to get a double elimination?
No, Mindy.
You think someone... They're not getting rid of Mindy. They think she's a star.
I know. Mindy's out. That's what I'm saying. There's no way Mindy lasts. She just wanted the screen time.
Come back on Take Me Out. Join the conversation with hashtag Take Me Out.
Hashtag Take Me Out. Tweet that at us.
Hashtag watching Take Me Out. Join the conversation. Everyone's doing it.
Welcome back to Take Me Out. Before the break, two girls had decided that Michael could be the man of their dreams. But round three is coming up. And Michael, get this. If any lights are still on at the end of this round, you definitely got a date. Good luck.
Get this.
Girls,
the rules of the game
remember,
haven't changed.
If he ain't right, turn out that
Yeah,
night.
I mean, does Far Left stay in it?
I know Mikey for a long time, but if there's one thing ladies need to know about him, if he had 24 hours to get ready, 23 of those would be him doing his hair.
He barely has any hair.
Doesn't have any hair.
What are you doing?
Wait a minute, what? Now what's going on? What?
Wait a minute! Wait.
Whoa! There was more to that video!
It's gonna be a long time to get ready. I can't have somebody blocking my mirror.
It's true, George. It's true.
It's not even that, Jake. It's
It's not a lot
if,
of hair.
If what I'm looking at takes you 23 hours, right. you're a dumb, like,
you,
you have some problems.
You got problems. I'm not fighting
that. Perfection, it doesn't come overnight, all right?
It should.
That should take you 2 minutes.
It's not you.
It's not me.
It's
not. You know what? I'll make it, George.
Come on.
I'll
make it. Give me some love, man.
I appreciate it.
Thanks a lot. Say goodbye.
Hey. would your intro dance be?
I wouldn't.
So you ladies from the show have lost your chance to get with this guy right here. But I'm sure I will find a nice, nice girl out there in America who will want to date me.
Nice, nice girl in America will date him.
One of them?
Last week, Thanos
good odds.
Set out to find love at the Take Me
there
Out
you go.
Resort.
Did what you've been waiting for.
Past the finish line or was it lost?
I'm nervous.
Yeah, you should be.
Bro, I'm nervous.
You should be.
Children's book author Panos chose Courtney to possibly be a part of his big Greek family.
I'm really excited about the date today. I hope I get
it. Oh, no.
The fuck was that
Panos.
Shot?
Panos.
When I saw Courtney, I thought she was so sweet and cute, just like on stage. You know, she's got a great smile. She looks adorable.
Come on back. Let's make some sushi.
Right on.
All right, let's do it.
Good lobster shot.
Yeah.
I'm a really big foodie, so I really, really enjoy this.
I'm glad.
It's also my birthday.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, happy birthday. Hold on. Thank Give you. Me a little.
Paul and I learned how to make sushi. We're getting to know each other. We seem really funny, very sweet.
All right, let's roll it. One,
two,
three. Oh, the rice is coming out all over the place. I think she has a sweet personality. She's pretty. All right, let's get messy. You ready? One, two, three.
Is this their sushi?
For the rest of the date that we keep
there's no way.
More.
Their sushi sucks.
We have a second date.
Yeah.
They changed outfits.
Well, yeah, their sushi sucks, so they had to go to a different sushi bar.
Very natural, so I think it was meant to be. I think he might be my Prince Charming.
Happy birthday.
I know it is.
We had a fantastic time.
Yay!
I'll eat the whole thing.
And hopefully we'll keep dating and we'll see where it goes.
Remember he sends dresses and stuff?
Yeah.
I wonder if he brought
that. Two
souls
entwined headed
They're in love.
Oh, yeah.
I'm happy with that update.
Yeah. I was hoping for more fighting. What do you mean you didn't pack a bathing suit?
So great, I'm telling you, one of you
take one on every trip.
Barely rolled this piece.
You want me to eat this?
See the gravy. Single man. Reveal yourself.
Telling All you, right. dude. This show, it's got a balloon, right? And it's blowing up, and it's blowing up. And then George Lopez brings one of those lines, and then just pops it.
It's a good song. Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Let's show a white girl dancing terribly.
Blowing kisses. How many do you have dropping? Four?
Two. Two. We've all been there.
My name is Evan. I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Not the other one that you were turn probably off. Thinking.
Turn off.
Oh, God.
Evan, 29 lights are still on.
Katie Ann.
Let me talk to the one lady who
see, I don't need this. If it's just
lights.
One, I think they just want camera time, so Katie I don't even Ann. Need him.
Yes.
He comes out here.
I'm a horrible racist.
Some Manchester.
Not funny.
Yeah. See, George, that was the problem for me, the Manchester. I feel like you should be at my bachelorette party.
Oh, shit.
I still have Damn. 29 beautiful ladies here. Thank you.
Yeah. Kind of a good counter.
Yeah.
Don't give a fuck about you.
Suki.
I see you. I see you,
I
player.
See you too, baby. Oh, I see you.
I got eyes. You got eyes. Let's
like
get together
swagger,
and use those eyes.
Like style,
let's see each other.
Like
Johnny
you
Cash.
You can take it all off.
Sonia.
Yes, sir.
Weird cut.
He was one smooth criminal coming out of there.
Wow. Typecast much?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Wait a minute. You don't mean criminal like that. You mean criminal
Thank
like
that. Thank you, Joe.
Okay.
Oh.
All right.
Okay.
They're all doing it.
Three Michael Jackson
crush. I'm talking about round two coming up. Will the girls still think he's a stud?
My right eye's tearing a little.
Okay.
We'll find out when we come back on Take Me Out.
I'm from Philadelphia. Pennsylvania.
It's really good, man.
Welcome back to Take Me Out. Evan has persuaded 29 girls to keep their lights on. How many will keep their love light burning bright after round two? Girls, you know the drill. If you're not feeling right, turn out your light.
I've been working in the family construction business since I've been 12 years old. I'm a Renaissance man. I do it all. Music, photography, and looking good.
Oh, yeah.
I also teach Zumba with my mother. We're very, very close. So close that she lives right next door to me.
He doesn't always make the best decision when it comes to women in his life, which is why I enjoy living next door to him.
I don't know. Is that really that bad?
I say an OID, but it would be nice to have her approval.
To lose that many, you know?
I have an explanation.
And take care of my lady.
Because I kind of get it. I need a woman. If you're starting a relationship, that's a little intimidating.
And she needs to have it too.
I think the jack of
the
all
the rose shot was brutal.
The jack of all trades thing can be a little off-putting. And like he does Zumba with his mom.
You live next door to your mother. I mean,
don't you say nothing about my mama now.
Okay? Suki going out because that's crazy.
A lot of people use the mother neighbor stereotype to tap out.
Yeah.
You had me at tool belt.
Oh,
that was hot.
Thank you.
And Zumba. Oh.
Mm.
Okay.
At these laughing cutaways.
I've taken a liking to my construction worker, Evan. There any lights
who's in on the right side?
I
like Julia.
Mindy's out, which is brutal.
Girls,
oh, no.
If you're not turned on,
is Jenny
turn
in?
Off.
Listen to what you just said.
If you want to be my woman, there's one thing you have to know about me. You have to have your own set of wheels, because I love to ride. I love to roller skate. I love to go out with my buddies and skate backwards and this thing we call slow walking, which is a step, kind of looks like a fraternity kind of dance, but it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Dude, and we were all 11 years old
so
once.
You need to have your own set of wheels when you come ride with me, baby.
Yeah. Yeah. Three.
Dance, human shuffle. Yeah. One step, one
Leslie!
Time.
Leslie's in.
I don't want Leslie to go.
I think I'm ready for Leslie to go.
You think so?
Yeah. She's run her course.
Your light is on.
It is still on. I like the whole versatility. You're mixed with everything, and I am too. I like a little dabble.
I like Leslie's hair, but I don't need to tell you that.
You can roll on to me.
I have it. Cool.
He's got an active lifestyle.
Italy.
I'm a little scared because I'm really uncoordinated.
Okay.
But I'll try. Oh. I would go roller skating.
Skating.
I try it.
Evan, you got three lights on.
Wow.
And you got
they didn't show the third
date.
Light. Who's right
this
next to that other girl? So it feels like you could have got one tidbit. Could have got anything.
I'm gonna guess they do. She just said they edited it out.
Go and turn out the light of the girl who doesn't
so let's see, we've got Anna, who wasn't allowed to talk, tall new girl, and...
I mean, Leslie's he's keeping in. That's obvious.
You mean Leslie might be a match? Oh, no.
Oh, wow. She's not coordinated enough for him.
Evan has chosen Leslie and Anna. You can ask them one question, Evan.
Okay.
Make it a good one.
I know what's happened in my past. Tell me what's happening in yours and why you're here.
Their full life story, dude?
That's
my man, okay? Dr.
That's a
Phil, hang
big
on.
Question, man. What's happened
Leslie,
in your past?
Start with you.
Well, first off, I'm a workaholic. And okay. Some men don't like that I'm so independent. So hopefully
I guess it's why are you on stage at a dating show?
Yeah.
Kind of fair. Still a big question.
What's happened in your past?
I just haven't found someone that can keep up with me. Someone who can get down and dirty.
Oh,
no, don't do that. You're laying it on way too thick.
It is between
I didn't see that
Leslie,
coming. Maybe that's why they didn't let her talk the first time.
It's not even an answer. What's what's happened in your past? I'm looking for someone to get down and dirty with you. What?
So, Evan, go turn one off and take one out.
Come on, Leslie. You need this. We need this. Of course.
Of course there's a commercial break. Of course.
Fuck the show.
Welcome back to Take Me Out. Evan has two girls desperate to date him. Leslie and Anna. Now, he has to choose just one. Go turn one off and take one out.
Pump fake.
Look at her face.
Yeah. I mean, what did Annie even say? This is the weird thing.
I haven't found Mr. Right, comma. I'm just looking for someone to get down and dirty with.
I asked about your past.
Strong, independent woman. I love that.
You know, Do you know that?
I need somebody that's going to compliment me well.
Well, you're going for the ultimate.
You kind of know nothing about these people.
Is on the menu 24/7. Where is it? The Take Me Out Resort.
I mean, does this all end with you and I combining this show and baggage and making the perfect TV show?
There's a lot of stuff. There's nothing from Baggage that I actively hate.
Lucky right.
There's a lot from the show.
I can't wait to go on a date and sweep her off her feet.
The man's got moves. So if he can handle roller skates, then who knows what else he can handle?
Roll blades, maybe.
Luggage.
Wow. What a night for
one of those Clementines containers with the wrap on top.
Danny and Sana.
Walking across a freshly cleaned floor with slippers on.
Evan and Leslie.
A lot of stuff.
We'll find out how their dates go next week. And America's hottest single women will once again be on the hunt for the perfect man. That's next time on Take Me Out. Good night.
I almost want to edit all of George Lopez out and watch the show without him. Jake.
Yeah.
There's so much wrong with this show when it could be good.
But that's the thing. There's not.
Why,
like, I guess we are just approaching it from different angles. Like, this show has it, but they just do a lot of wrong stuff, which I feel is the speech we give a lot.
Why do they do the updates of the dates? There should be, like, a significant, like, are you going to go on another date, yes or no? Or they should do updates throughout the season, like, let's go back to Panos and Courtney and see if they went on a second date.
Yeah.
The updates kind of are bullshit. It's just an ad for a resort.
Yes. Yeah. No, there's a better way to do the updates. You need a better host. And yeah, I feel there should be something where, I don't know, something identifying with the girls, because it's basically if the guy makes it through, he just picks whichever girl he thinks is hottest. Like he said, oh, you're an independent woman. Like, she mentioned her work for a half second, but that was it.
She's pretty independent, though.
Like, the other girl could be a lot more of an independent person.
His options were independent woman or slut.
Yeah.
By their own definition.
Been there. That's not true. Thanks for watching.
Bye.